It's essential that there exists an ongoing process of consultation and information between employers and their employees. This consultation should involve developments that could affect the people who work for the organization. In my line of work as a trade unionist, I have met cases where the lack of communication between employer and employees resulted in misunderstandings that didn't make the company any good and could have been solved if there was better consultations and information given. The size of a country like Malta makes it easier and the ideal place for practicing the concept of consultation and information between workers and their employees. As seen during the activity held here, there exists a healthy relationship between the unions and the employers. We have both understood that a good relationship between us is beneficial to all. I have to admit that, on the other hand, I'm a little apprehensive about the concept of information and consultation for the workplace of the future. Nowadays, workers are employing themselves through an application on their mobile phone with companies that are on the other side of the world. I believe that the way things are going, this will be the dawn and the not too distant future. As trade unionists, I believe that this will be the greatest challenge we have to face when it comes for the concept of information and consultation for the future. Unions should start preparing themselves for this eventuality.